Hello, it's nice to be with you. My name is Matthew Fronsky. I head up research and consulting within distribution solutions at SS&C Technologies. I'm with you today to talk to you a little bit about our white paper that we recently released called Cost Effectively Growing Assets. Wanted to briefly talk to you about the three key conclusions, or at least the three pillars for firms to think about when cost effectively growing assets in a stable manner and a sustainable manner, I should say. Those three are identify and prioritize your most important relationships. That's at the broker dealer and the financial advisor level. Aligning your resources, that's all commercial resources, your investment dollars, as well as your people. And of course, the incentivization and the measurements of success, setting the right KPIs, setting the right comp plan for your organization, et cetera, et cetera. But what I wanted to do before I get into that is provide you with some sobering statistics from our Advisor Insights survey series. 20% of advisors do not want to meet with you as an organization at all. They don't want to see you in person. They don't want to meet with you through Zoom or meetings or WebEx or any other virtual technology that you have on hand. They do not want to engage with you or any of your individuals. That does not mean that they're not interested in investing in your products or consuming content. It means that they want to do it on their own. More statistics. 1/3 of your current producers say that they do not want to meet with you in person. The number for prospects is around 2/3. Those advisors which aren't doing business with your organization currently, 2/3 of them are saying they do not want to meet with you in person. So what does that mean? That means that everything that we have learned over the last 12 or so months in regards to virtual and digital engagement is becoming increasingly important. It's going to become even more important moving forward. So having a distribution infrastructure built around digital engagement is absolutely critical. A virtual first approach, a virtual first strategy is going to be the new modern methodology to think about organizational structure and engagement for your distribution and marketing organization into the intermediary market. And what that means operationally, when you think about it, it means a non-geocentric approach can be applied. Now, I do not believe at all that geography is going completely out the window. You're throwing the baby out with the bathwater on that one. Geography will be important, but it's important to consider geography in the context of those individuals who want to do business with you in person and who want to do business with you in a certain medium of engagement. So segmentation is absolutely critical to understanding not just your operational prioritization of whose relationships you're going to elevate or de-elevate from an engagement standpoint, where you're going to spend your money, where are you going to allocate your resources, but also thinking about it from an engagement standpoint, a behavioral standpoint, thinking about who wants to engage with you when and what capacity, not just the recency and the frequency of engagement, but how. When, where, with what type of content, what messages are we providing? So segmentation being really foundational to that element, and it really has to do with that pillar around identifying and prioritizing your most important relationships. And segmentation is absolutely completely integrated into that particular pillar to think about it from operationally prioritizing your best relationships, aligning your resources internally to those relationships, then of course, informing the mode of communication. There's a whole lot more I can talk about in this particular white paper, and I would be happy to speak to anybody and everybody about this in more detail. So if you are interested, please feel free to reach out to me or anyone else within our organization to talk in more detail about cost-effectively growing your assets in a modern digital environment. Thank you.